Hi, today we're going to talk a little bit about keeping your compressed air system in top shape. Your compressed air is one of the most important energy sources in your factories, your plants, your workshops, and those routine checks and preventative maintenance is really what's going to drive the machinery's lifespan, your ongoing efficiency, and it's going to minimise your downtime. A couple of tips to get you going, a couple of weekly things to have a look at. Number one, check your oil levels weekly. If you've got a lubricated type compressor, reciprocatings normally have a sight glass or a dipstick. The sight glass, you want your oil level to be around about halfway up on the sight glass or a dipstick between your min and max levels that are indicated. Rotary type compressors, generally speaking, have either a sight glass or a visual tube indicator mounted on the separator inside the cabinet. Have a look in your maintenance manuals, locate where they are. Once again, between your min and max levels, or in the case of a sight glass, around halfway up that glass. Remember, only use the correct oil specified for your machine. If you don't have it at hand, please give us a call and we'll give you the correct spec for your machinery. Using the wrong oil can actually damage your machinery quite badly. Another little tip to have a look at, inlet filters. The inlet filter on your machine is what catches all the dirt, particulates and abrasives from going through your machine and actually causing wear and, worst case, failure. As they clog over time by removing these particulates, their efficiency drops and you can result in a less efficient compressed air system. Once again, pretty easy to have a look at, checking your maintenance manuals where they're located and just do a weekly check, weekly visual, see what kind of condition they're in. Keeping on top of your compressed air is something that's going to drive maximum uptime, save you money on energy, and save you money on maintenance and repair in the long time. Give us a call here at Pilot Air. Our friendly service team, more than happy to schedule a routine maintenance for you and let us look after it for you. Give us a call, 1300 667 579, or drop in on our website, pilotair.com.au. Here at Pilot Air, we're proud to be an Australian-owned company manufacturing here in Australia and delivering for Australian businesses. Pilot Air will continue to be committed to be the company to provide you with the expertise you demand, the support you need, and the value you want. For over 40 years, no one's cared more about your compressed air than Pilot Air.